I, Michael, sincerely declare to love and to cherish this woman, Nicolle, whose hands I now hold.